Mei Ying heads over this direction. I'll be throwing your skin behind in front of her as a sacrifice.
Oh, yeah, I appreciate that. Drake Maverick, though, trying to turn things around in this matchup, trying to take away some of the striking ability. A boa right to the throat,
right
dropping Maverick.
Adam's apple, take out that throw. You can't suck in any oxygen. This one is going to be over in a hurry, but still the perennial underdog, Drake Maverick. Going low, attacking that left knee of Boa, seems to be working.
Oh, and Boa, who has learned from the failures of others.
Well, what an explosive palm strike straight to the chest of Drake Maverick. You're absolutely right. You do not want to fail in front of Mei Ying. We've seen what happens to the likes of Casey Catanzaro, Caden Carter, and indeed others who have crossed Mei Ying. Hopefully, Boa has learned from their mistakes and continues to get the job done in order for his own safety.
There's some of the strong striking ability of Boa, who's been broken down, built back up by Mei Ying, whose presence here ringside is Boa again continuing to strike. And how about again our main event tonight, Dragunov, done here live on NXT, but Boa is just picking apart Drake Maverick.
Well, Boa has always had all of the tangibles of being a top star here in NXT, but his weakness was that he was simply too nice, too timid. Well, Mei Ying beat that out of him, and now he's as cutthroat as they come.
Capital Wrestling Center trying to rally Drake Maverick, who has overcome so much adversity over the last few years. Maverick trying anything he can do, trying to just take down Boa, and sends Boa for a ride. This could be Maverick's moment.
Well, tried to send him into the turnbuckle. Somehow Boa managed to block it, at least to an extent. Again, the movement of Drake Maverick seemingly too much for Boa at this moment, and Boa wisely stepping to the outside, getting a little respite, but for how long?
Drake Maverick now. Maverick to the top rope. Maverick all the way to the floor.
And it connected straight on top of Boa. Boa not expecting this. Clearly at this point you have to question how Mei Ying will be feeling about this performance thus far from Boa. Again managing to get a little separation, get back in the ring.
Maverick bringing the Capital Wrestling Center to their feet. Adrenaline, of course, will make a man do crazy things as Maverick now continues to focus on the... Whoa! What the hell was that?
You tell me, Vic Joseph. I'm not going to go and ask up.
But
roundhouse kick right to the back of the neck of Drake Maverick. He's out cold.
Boa righting his wrongs here tonight.